For New Mexico, the New Mexico Department of Health reporting 3 new deaths in Dona Ana County today. That brings the total up to 187. Officials also reporting 131 new positive cases. Total positive cases increased to over 13,400. More than 4,200 COVID patients show as recovered.